Okay, we play against Druid. Against Druid we need minions and not Masterful Battle. Okay, mini bot and Seal of Champions, that's not bad at all. Time for me to head off. Have a good day, Lothar and all. Hi, bye, Smudger. I think it's Smudger, right? Wild Drove 2-1. Okay. I see where this is going. And I don't like it at all, mate. Holy shit! What can we do here? Probably not that much, right?
MB, please can R.
Thank you, Breslow. Holy shit, what can we do here? Can't really do much. Seal of Champions doesn't do shit. But I have to use it. Oh, this is so sad. This is so sad. Okay. Let's wait. Do we want to use Consecration or just Master for Battle? If we use Master for Battle and Redemption, then he can't really swipe. Can I take six more damage? I think I do. Okay, let's go risky. Let's go like this. Oh, what the hell? Oh, that's just ridiculous. This dude is like full blow out counter to my deck. It's like, what the hell, bro? But it doesn't really work, right? Does it really work? I don't think so, right? Okay, let's change the music. What do I want to listen to? Nope. Nope. Ah, that's a great song. Engine of War. Well, this is sad. And he has redemption too. Okay, fuck you, bro. Do we care about the 5-1? I don't think so, right? We just deal damage. Yep. Oh, mistakes! Mistakes, mate. Maybe no mistakes. Dang. One of lethal. Now that's sad. That is just sad. No, wait, what? No. What can I do here? Look, he didn't have a swipe. He used one Rev. Well, we need to Blessing of Kings and Consecration this. This is so sad. We can't really... Yeah, we have to do it. Unless want to play Noble Sacrifice and Hero Power. Does that change anything? Not really. We just need to consecration this. Like, he needs to find an answer really fast. And we have still a lot of stuff. Nie mówię po polsku. Shit. Second Ancient of War. Second Ancient of War in 14 cards. What? You met some. I don't think I can win against this deck. This is like 2 Belchers, 2 Druid of the Claws, 2 Ancient of Wars, probably 2 Kazan Mystics, and then we have... Like, what else did we have? The Blood Knight too. Okay, we can still win. Hit this, please. Hit this, please. Thank you. Divine favor, sure. Another secret keeper. That's not what we wanted to do. He probably doesn't play Force of Nature. So if we play Knife Juggler here... Wait. We need to deal phase damage. We don't care about the minions at all. So we just need to do this. Now let's see what he has. He can have a second Druid of the Claw. Swipe doesn't do anything by himself. So that's still fine. Okay, we get one more damage because of the redemption. Wait, what? What the hell? That's so bad. Hit face, please. Punish him for that. Hit face! Hit face! Thank you. Too quick, honey. Fuck, we just lost. I was so close! Damn. Damn! So close. One off. Always one off. Maybe he misses this. And didn't use the, and he will not use the hero power, right? That's possible. What a BM, bro. Nicely done.